In Hull, they're turning houses like this into this. The transformations are going on in areas throughout the city. This house near Hessel Road had been empty for a decade. Now it's Vicky's home.
7 years ago now, I was taking drugs and drinking. I ended up on the streets. But when I moved in, they got me my sofa, a fridge and a freezer, everything. I feel safe down here as well.
Vicky's house was rebuilt by a charity called Gyroscope. They're working with Hull City Council to turn empty wrecks into family homes.
I think it's made a big difference. I think Gyroscope, Hull City Council and some of the other sort of third sector organisations have worked really well as a partnership to kind of help regenerate neighbourhoods, basically.
In the past 5 years, more than 700 empty homes have been brought back into use in Hull. But at the beginning of May this year, there were still more than 4,000 which had been empty for more than 6 months. Now the council's received £4 million of extra funding to transform some of the ones that are left.
3.5 years ago, I filmed down some of the streets of Hawthorne Avenue. And this is what it looks like now. It's a mixture of private and social housing. But the council thinks it's just as important to fix old houses as it is to build new ones.
In properties where people don't have the resources or landlords don't have the resources to be able to improve, then we come along with this government grant, add to that the money from the council, and we go into the properties and make the properties good quality accommodation for young people to go and move into, perhaps with families.
Of course, every house has an owner, and sometimes tracking them down and persuading them to sell the dilapidated property is one of the hardest parts of the process.
There's always going to be a certain number of empty homes. I think it's again partnership working with us, the council, other organisations to contact the owners of empty homes and to try and maybe make them wake up to the idea of having a house empty just isn't good for anyone.
As more homes are transformed, Hull City Council hopes that improving housing will improve people's lives.